What's going on, Sasteplus? Welcome back to Attack on the Titans of the Bold Sakura. God, this guy's tough. Might tell me what the hell I just seen. That's what Levi says now.
Nikoso. 巨人化したエレンが壁の穴を塞ぐことに成功した後、壁外調査より急遽引き返してきた調査兵団と駐屯兵団工兵部の活躍により、ウォールローゼは再び巨人の侵入を阻んだ。B.
Probably was taking a bit too long on that. Yay, I gotta do it somehow. Okay. New caution for Eren. So I got a lot of cautions for characters now. Next. Greatest ally, obviously. This is where he goes on trial or something like that. Yeah. And now it's fate. Chapter 3. Oh, I thought chapter 3 would be female titan, but whatever, I guess. Maybe that'll be chapter 4.
今回決めるのは君の処遇をどちらの兵団に委ねるかだ。憲兵団か調査兵団か。まず憲兵団の案を聞かせてくれ。はい。我々はエレンの人体を徹底的に調べ上げた後、速やかに処分すべき彼の巨人の力が今回の襲撃を退けたことは、なのでせめて
我々人類の英霊になっていただき。そんな必要はない。今すぐに殺すべきだ。奴は神の英知である壁を欺き侵入した。Oh god, I hate these guys in the anime. I bet everyone else hates them. They're like walls, all the guards or whatever.
ニックシサイドの正式に。Has to say. 巨人の力だ。ウォールマリアを抱き、
もういいのかい。彼の力を借りれば、ウォールマリアを何を優先すべきか、明確だと思われます。だが今回の奪還作戦の報告書にこう書いてある。巨人化の直後、ミカサ、彼は巨人の力を制御できていません。人類の命運、人材、資金を託すべきか。Should be left in his hands, like. You never see even seen a titan. What are you so afraid of? It's a relief I beat him up, I guess. Yep. Just like the anime now. Levi just starts beating him up. Wait. I think that my dog's want to come in, so I'm gonna let him in for a sec. Oh, only one of them. Need the door open a bit so you can come in if he wants to.
こいつは巨人化した時、力尽きるまで20体の巨人を殺したらしい。敵だとすれば知恵がある分厄介かもしれん。こいつをいじめた奴らもよく考えた方がいい。本当にこいつを殺せるのか。
佐藤、ご提案があります。なんだ。エレンの巨人の力は不確定な要素を多分に含んでおり、危険は常に潜んでいます。そこだ。エレンの管理をリヴァイ兵士長に任せ、その上で壁外調査に出ます。ほう、できるのかリヴァイ。殺すことに関しては間違いなく、問題はむしろ その中間がないことにある。エレンが巨人の力を制御できるか、人類にとってリガール存在かどうか、その調査の結果で判断いただきたい。結論は出た。エレン・イエガーは調査兵団に託す。Scott Regiment.
Still hurts where the lieutenant kicked me, but thanks to my finding being handed over to the police. Yeah, I'm having again, and they got a new logo now. Look, what up, bitches? Apparently, only can talk to you. It was talking about her. All I see is a kid fresh out of diapers. Screw you, bitch.
調査兵団に迎え入れられたエレンは特別作戦班。
I think Armin's voice is the same as like before, because that's Armin's voice. Armin narrates the series. I think that's Armin anyway. I don't know if you guys can hear a PlayStation, but it's really warm. It's really hot outside as well. Been warm all day. Be more weak, actually, I think.
これからよろしくな、エレン。しかし、未だに信じられないのは巨人になれるなんて。リヴァイ班の4人、兵長が選んだ。俺が暴走したら、この人たちに殺されることになる。All of them die anyway. Well.
Your female titan kills like 3 of them.
Eren will help you.
俺の一存では何も決めら。ところであの巨人の実験とはどういうものですか。やっぱり聞かせてあげないとね。今回捕まえたあの子。大変です。ハンジ分隊長。被験隊が捕まえた巨人が2体とも殺されました。We're killed. Oh yeah. And he killed him. I'm gonna change my horse out. The gummy horse. My horse is amazing. What are you doing, Layla? Right, dog. We need a horse. Come on, yeah, we got a good range of horse. It's horse. We're blah blah. Right. Yeah, it's gonna go to the best one. Okay, so we got 150. Oh yeah. Okay. What about gear? Sucks. Better. Better. The blade. Training blade's better. I'll get that. Should I get that one? Yeah. Aww. Fortify it then. Okay, now that I've done that, let's continue on talking to strangers or whatever. Let's talk to this person here then. Oh, Mikasa. You guys are here. Oh, yeah.
Mikasa! Armin! Shibaraku buri ni atta kiga suru zo!
Eren, daijoubu? Nani ka hidoi koto wa sarete nai?
Nee yo, sonna koto. Sore yori, hikentai no kyojin ga shin dake, sochi de nani ka...
Mihari no heishi ga, hannin ga nigete iku tokoro wo mite iru shoutai wa fumei dakedo, rittai kidou de satte itta rashi.
So if I'm not reading this, I just read. I just like I'm a fast reader, so you guys, I bet it's most of you guys been pausing these episodes anyway to read. Unless you speak Japanese and you know what I'm saying.
Kedo kekkyoku.
No evidence.
Shiyoushita keiseki wa naku.
Eren! Omae ra. Koko ni iru tte koto wa. Soja. Kenpei dan ni itta no wa. ジャンと兄とマルコか。兄は憲兵団だ。マルコは死んだ。じゃあ、まさかお前まで。今誰しも劇的に死ねるってわけでもないらしいぜ。エレン、お前巨人になった時、ミカサを殺すつまり巨人の力を掌握する術を持ち合わせてねえと。
Oh yeah, Sean becomes much more adult now in the later parts of the series. Much more grown up. Of course. Okay, well, I'll be back now for a sec. Alright. Let's carry on then, let's kill some more bitches! I like the word bitches a lot, don't I? I say it a lot. Bitches! I mean, cause I call my dog bitches all the time. Must be punished. Lieutenant Levi, he did what had to be done. You just let that light. I won't let anything ever happen to you ever again. I'll prove that. Up a five. That's why I read in my head, because I'm much faster that way. Ah, oh, Mikasa. Oh my gosh. It's playing with my dog. She wants to fight. Oh. Are they North Deep dogs? Yeah. Right. No more now. I've got to play a game. Stroke you all. Exhibition. Okay, so I'm guessing there's only three chapters after all. Oh yeah, oh my god, yeah, this horse is so much better. Come on, Mikasa, just be a badass then. Yeah, I'm gonna go after materials more often now. Why is running falling on the arms like? Really? Does this one's about to attack you? Let's just kill you fast, bastard. Then. Oh my god. I can't move. Oh, there we go. This horse is amazing. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. What are you doing? Stay. This thing. Where's this cannon to? Okay. I'm going ODM style now. I need a can somewhere, but I can't find it. I'll help everyone. Activated a cannon. Thanks. Now, I believe she's a titan as well. That's a season 2 spoiler. I'm just gonna spoil the whole manga for you. Like, I've watched, like, recap episodes or whatever. This guy on YouTube called the Manganist or something. And he does, like, I've watched all of his videos. But, all season 1 runners, anyway. And the manga is completely accurate. Like, the anime is completely accurate to the manga. And I believe she's a titan. I believe she'll be like the first titan to appear in season 2. I believe she's a beast titan. I'm not sure. I think I've seen her, and there was a poster. And it's called the Titans of Attack Titan. Like, Titan Shifters. And she was like, her, Eren. I know Eren's a colossal titan, so I know that for sure. But if she's a beast titan, like a monkey titan or whatever. And they're all bad guys for some reason, like. Okay. Alright, I thought I was going a different way in. Oh my god. I know I prefer to travel like this though, since I can. Like, the horses are good for when there's no buildings to use the ODM on. I need to refill more supplies actually now. There's a back out somewhere around the element there. Oh well. Yeah, there's a deal of supplies over there. Or something. There it is. I have no idea I'm supposed to do exactly. I have to go to where the shields are for something. Alright, I think I got the idea now. Okay, so I just need to protect him basically. I just go follow me. Hopefully he doesn't have the same problems as like the almond thing. I think I cleared most of the area. Right, I'll be back. Right. Just wait for him to get here. Yeah. Eren! Final target. Fatty motherfucker. Superior subjugation. Cut Oh yeah! Much swag. Right, well, I'm gonna leave that episode there, so don't forget to go on S-Rank. Okay. So don't forget to assassin, like, press and subscribe during the road today. Let me just make sure there's nothing new, like cutscenes wise. So actually we'll leave the episode there. No. Your card is no more, man. Right, well, I'm gonna see you guys next time. So, awesome to like, button, subscribe, drop over the day. See you guys next time. Peace.